Croydon Airport, where a twin-engined light plane crashed into a hangar just after taking off. Rescue squads had to hack their way through the fuselage to free the trapped pilot, who was badly hurt.